Hi, sir.
Hi.
So you are part of NIPS and you're the ex-student of NIPS. So can you share a little moments that you cherish every day?
That I cherish every day in terms of NIPS?
Yeah.
Okay, when I come to this institute and I come to this campus,
yeah.
It basically gives me a nostalgic feeling. Not that because I have been studying in this college,
yeah.
Because way back 24 years back, yeah. This college was not into existence. So we started our career with a campus called BF, which was near swimming pool. Then we moved to EC. So we basically, from brick to brick, we have created the institute. So I remember Mr. Vivek Pater, myself and my old colleagues, we used to sweep floor, we used to open the gate of the colleges. So we have a nostalgic relationship with all the faculty. Few of them are not there right now, but most of them. So it is our first home. So we are well connected, though I have been in the profession for 22 years. But I have been always in touch with the college, from Mr. Pater to Chef Gomes, because he was there right from the beginning. So it's a great feeling, you know, and proud to be a part of this college.
Okay, and one more question. How NIPS has shaped your career?
See, today if you see what NIPS is, it was quite different when we were there as a student. So the facilities that we see today was not at all available there.
Okay.
The industry was also different. Industry just grew over the last 24 years. So, but I think the time that we passed out, 21 years, 24 years back, that was a time when this was also one of the best colleges in terms of infrastructure, in terms of development of personal skills, you know. In colleges, we don't just teach food and beverage, accommodations management or housekeeping or kitchen. We teach how to be confident, how to face and how to get things done. So I think in terms of career progression and development of profile, I think the college has, you know, tremendously given us a lot of courage and energy to face those years, which were very tough for us.
Okay, great, sir. Thanks.
All the ex-students are basically the flag bearers of the institute.
Yeah.
And we are the marketers. So we market ourselves with the tag of the college. So I tell my fellow colleagues and the new generation, wherever I go for guest speeches, that we basically portray ourselves as part as the marketers of the college. So we need to be, up to understand that the college gives us best and we also keep the flagship right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. NIPS has always been the best and I wish NIPS a great, another 25 years of long career. And it has been a great journey to be on NIPS. My name is Amitava Guha Talks. I passed out from this college in the year 1998.